senior captain of the JV basketball team from Waterbury, Connecticut.
Hi, I'm Miriam. I'm a senior captain from Cheshire, Connecticut.
Hi, I'm Hannah. I'm a senior JV basketball player from Southbury, Connecticut. And we're
really enjoyed seeing our team come together and grow, and since I've been on the team for 3 years, it's been really exciting to go undefeated this season.
I decided to start playing basketball last year. I never played before, and playing for this team has been probably one of the highlights of my Westover career.
I started playing basketball this season, and I'm really happy I started my senior year because all these girls are so supportive and so much fun.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm a junior. I'm a boarder from Southington, Connecticut. And I really liked watching everyone improve this season. And, like, people who've never played before, it was awesome.
Hi, I'm Sarah from Poundridge, New York. I'm a boarder. I really loved going undefeated this season.
Hi, I'm Sophia Pernaruski. I'm a junior day student from Torrington, Connecticut. And I've been on the team for the past 3 years, and it was a pretty great feeling intimidating all our opponents. And then you were undefeated.
Hi, I'm Katie. I'm a sophomore. I'm from Southbury, Connecticut, and I enjoyed this season because I haven't been undefeated at Westover before, and despite how many times I fell down, my team always picked me up.
Hi, my name is Megan Botino, and I am a day student from Woodbury, Connecticut, and I think one of my favorite experiences this year on the team was how I was put in a new position and my whole team was supportive and helped encourage me to do my best in that spot.
Hi, I'm Olivia Pianish. I'm a day student from Waterbury, Connecticut, and this is my first year playing for Westover, and I really loved going undefeated.
I'm Aspen. I'm a boarder from Cody, Wyoming. I'm a freshman, and it was just really nice to be here and work with all these girls this year.
I'm Asaya. I'm a freshman from Waterbury, Connecticut. And I had a